shamed. Disgraced for turning Australia's most infamous rape trial into a sham.
We knew we were being played, just not how badly.
Now those who stood firm through it all tell all. The truth Australia deserves to know. Exclusively on Spotlight, Sunday.